What is up, guys? All right, what we have here is a G35 open diff. I'm gonna call this video Rescue Caleb Quanbeck. Anyway, he's having a hell of a time finding a open diff to weld. He's like 7 hours from me. I told him, hey, if you can't find one, man, I'll hook you up with my spare and see, open. He's done found five of them at a pull apart or LKQ, and they're all LSDs. He cannot find an open diff. He needs his card done by Friday. So I think what I'm gonna do is, if he can't find one, I'm gonna go ahead and weld this one, plate it, weld it. And I told him I'd meet him halfway. If I don't, I mean, I don't mind coming the full distance to Florida, but having to work through, I mean, if it was a weekend, I wouldn't mind it, but being that I gotta be at work during the week, I don't mind meeting him halfway in Savannah, Georgia. But I guess I'm gonna crack his bad boy open, check what gear ratio it is and shit like that, and start welding it. All right, got the cover off. We'll check what gear ratio it is. This is a 47 into 14, which comes out to like 335. So it's a 335 gear ratio. This thing is clean too. Nice open diff. All right, I got it cleaned up real good. This is what I use to plate it with. Quarter inch plate. The width of it's almost perfect. I just have to cut it to length. But we'll get that done, get it welded up. What the plate looks like when I get it in there. It fits pretty snug in between. All right, well, she's done. I just gotta clean her out, rinse her out with some brake clean, get it cleaned up, get the pan on it, and if he wants it, it's ready. If not, then it's ready for my car. So, appreciate you watching.